do you mean?
Stop slowly, stick your head through one, your hands through the other bit.
Oh god. That's old school. Right, it's still open, so we've got to do this quick. Now, I wouldn't do that because there's an easier way around here. Although it means climbing over this. So it's that window, I reckon. Should we just try this one? We'll walk around the back. Actually, no, there was a way into that one around the front bit. Because I'm just worried about that car. It doesn't say asbestos on it, though. Do it is if you've got a fucking ladder up to there, but even then I don't think there's going to be any floor.
No, it's freaking destroyed.
That would have been the main building of it as well.
Hey, is it better to walk it around the other way?
No, because that's a cafe. It's better to do, if we try and do the...
Okay, I'm not taking the rules.
No, shh. Can you shush? We need to get this one done quickly. This one here. And there's a way in here. I thought I saw a way into it. Oh yeah, there it is there. That one's got floor. Still quite intact. It's also, is that the old boiler?
Yeah.
That is the old boiler, isn't it? That's fucking old as fuck. That's where it would have been on the wall, so it's kind of fallen down. Hold on. So what's this, a little pantry area where you would have kept like cups and stuff? Have you got my car keys?
Yeah.
Okay. Look at that fireplace. Wow. That's fucking awesome. And that would have been out on time. So you know when we walked around the outside that would have gone out onto the porch. I bet this looks like a homeless person might have been sleeping in here. Kill germ chemicals. Look, this looks like a camp bed, look. This is one of those like army camp bed things, look.
Yeah.
So someone was staying in it at one point. Light bulb in this one. This is quite intact actually, isn't it, this house? two bedroom house. Now, you probably don't need lights up here because it looks like it's daylight. Just be careful of the windows and stuff. The main windows you want to be careful of are the ones on the right hand side. Resuscitation. Okay, that's good. Oh, there's the bathroom. So there's the bath, and there would have been a sink in there. Old radiator. A beautiful wardrobe. Little boiler unit. Cables and electricity. There's an old speaker in here. Oh my god, look at that old fireplace. I think there's too much dust in that room for me to stay in there. Maybe you could let me come in and have a look. Let me come in and have a look. Squeeze, let me squeeze past. There's my car over there. These people are from Yorkshire though. This would have been like where you're like, is this like exam certificates or something? This would have been a bedroom though. You would have had a bed here. And that was like your wardrobe over there. This is a kid's bedroom, I think, by the looks of this lampshade. Yes, I know, babe. No, that was me moving. doesn't work here. Being a railway station. I don't even think that's even still going. I don't know where that is. Do that other room just before the stairs. Yeah, so I think. Collins video down there. It's quite intact, isn't it, actually? This one. Did you see the old telephone? This was like another bedroom, so it was a three bedroom house. Look at the mould. Oh yeah, there's no way up into the loft anyway. I haven't seen like a loft hatch. Not necessarily. Yeah, that big bit on the right hand side, that would be different. If we can get in there, you know, that one there. Actually, there's something down here as well, next to this one. Oh shit, they've boarded that. This would have been like a neighbouring house. door for this one here, maybe. Oh no, that would have been the door for the one we've just been in, because this one's got a door on. It's just that they fucking boarded it. And it's quite tight boarded as well. We haven't really... there's a house next to it, but there's just no way in, I don't. There's some signs in there. Trader's Alley or something. It's like they're using it for storage. I thought someone had broken a way in there, but there's another piece of glass right behind it. So we can't get in that one. Well, not from this way. We could try around there, but I'd rather try and get in that first because of that vehicle down there. He could come back around here. We're gonna have to wait for him to fucking go now. The thing is, we're gonna have to be careful because if he... whatever it takes for him to fucking come up this path, and we're fucked. No, I think he's over there somewhere. Have they though?
Yeah.
Gotta get in there. Yeah, but there might be a side, but it's okay. Should we try and do that house first, that one down there? No, do the house first. No, do the fucking house first. Babe, the longer we're loitering, you don't know. They might have clocked my reg already. Oh, we have to go out this way to get out to the calf. Do you want to go into this house quick? We could do this house. No, 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 because if we go in there now... shit, there's something going on there. Yeah, okay. It'll be fine. Let's just go for it. Now I can hear a car. Is there someone in that grey car? As long as there's no one in that white van, we're alright. Let's just do this, okay? Get it done. 38, is that? Is that a bench?
It's like desks.
Okay, into the next room. Thank you. this one done quick. It's just like the same electricity supply. Right, I'll have a look in a minute. Hold on. Oh, blimey, this is well retro. Boiler's still intact as well in this one. That's the most intact boiler.
Yeah, that's a good boiler.
I'm surprised that's not been taken. There's no one living in here. That's weird, there's a chain on that. There's wasps up in the attic, I think. There's like loads of new bits of wood here, which is really strange. So it is another three bedroom house. Right, you're gonna have to try that door. Do you wanna knock on it first, just in case? Just in case there's a homeless person, babe. Is there anyone in there? Do you think that's genuine or do you think that's replica?
Probably replica.
Shall I get in there? Take a picture. Because this is like ground floor, isn't it? So. There's that other one we were going to get in, look. Be careful here because they can see us. I mean, we could have got in there. That would have been our other way in, but that's a higher wall. There's no asbestos in here, is there? Going to be here that long, are we? I don't think there's much in here. It's mainly plasterboard, isn't it? You haven't shone a light in. Oh no, that's where we came in, isn't it? This is a coal storage here. They would have stored the coal in there. You can see this was definitely some sort of barracks. Oh shit, we can't get across there, can we? I don't think that's worth risking. There's only a bathroom down there. No. You can see the floors are completely fucking rotted. I mean, even if we get to the top of the stairs, I think that's all we're going to reach. I don't think you'll get into any rooms. There's a boiler still left in there. That could be possible to get across there. I think you can kind of see it from here anyway, yeah, can't you? It's only a kitchen. It's like that there. I'd like to get through to that bathroom, but there's no way on earth I'd walk across that. It's not only that, it's the kind of site that we're on. I mean, this isn't a normal explore. If we get caught here, we could get serious repercussions. I think we'll be able to see much of this. Oh fuck. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. No chance. You can see people have put doors, but these are definitely dorms. That's got a number 45 on it. It's a shame. That is a shame. Because that down there looks okay. So we've just managed to get in that one, but we can only do the downstairs. Because unfortunately it's too fucked upstairs. That one is just a no-go, completely gone all the way through. Which is unfortunate, but we can say that we completed what we can of these, and I don't think anyone's been in this one, so we're probably one of the first in there. Who did these cottages? Straight out here, yeah. It doesn't matter now though. It doesn't matter because we've done it now. That's it for today. And the sun's come out for us as well.